After water the horses.
Let's go.
Looks on the lot of you.
Ever heard of preventive?
How can I help you?
Take care now.
You, white one.
Remember me?
Stable hand pulled you out of the fire.
We'll never forget that. Here, I'm grateful. May I assist you?
Need some armor. So long.
Help me.
So long.
Log somebody. Get a big shipping.
Better be sitting around scratching our asses.
Witcher, a word, please.
What is it?
That night when the Baron ordered everyone to lock their doors, stay inside. What did you and the Baron do?
Gotta ask the Baron about that. Speaking of which, know where he is?
Garden. Spends a lot of time sitting there of late.
Drunk?
No. Don't drink, don't eat. Just sit.
There you are.
See the hollyhock there? The violet blooms. Brought the plants here from Nazaire. Anna had read some story, insisted on having them. Spent hours tending to them, trimming, pruning. She was so content at that. And them, the frilly ones, were called birds of paradise in Zerikania. But Tamara called them dragons of paradise. She adored them. Damn shame I'll never learn which blooms would please Daya most. Though it's good to know her spirit's free.
Got some information about your family.
You've learned something? Well, let's go inside. It's a bit chilly out.
Any news for me?
Your daughter's in Oxenfurt.
What the blazes? She all right? In good health? Safe? Why haven't you brought her back?
Never offered to do that.
How do you know she's safe? You see her at least?
No, but I talked to the man who helped her escape and then took her in. Tamara is safe and sound. From what I gathered, she has no desire to see you again, no intention to return.
I shan't trust some peasant dolt. I shan't trust whoever it has helped her. I need to know for certain she's safe. Go to her. You must be sure. See her yourself. I shan't believe anyone else.
That much I can do.
I'm grateful. Take this, call it enticement, and this might prove useful.
What is it?
A letter of safe conduct. Ever since the Redanians took hold of the Pontar Delta, they made it damned hard to get to Novigrad without one. Very well. You were to find them both. What have Anna learned anything?
Nothing yet, but I'm on her trail.
Well, what are you waiting for?
For you to tell me about Ciri, like we agreed.
Fine. A word once given. When Ciri was on the mend, we took her out on a hunt. Thought a bit of galloping would warm up her limbs gone stiff from so much bed rest. That lass of yours, pure luck in the flesh. To hunt down a wild boar that size, why, worthy of one of King Faltest's feasts, were he still among the living. Ciri, come! Our haunt should be yours as I see it.
Oh, you done well, lass.
Not bad. Not bad at all. But who goes boar hunting with a sword?
No bow at hand, no spear. My sword was all I had.
Well, you brandished it beautifully. Where'd they teach you that, anyway?
A little here, a little there.
Not surprising, given you wander the world alone.
Not alone no more. She's in the company now.
That's right. You're a member of the company. We're drinking together, killed a wild boar as a pack, you might say. But we've no notion how you arrived here. A woman in a man's garb, razor on her back. Who exactly are you? You a mercenary?
Let's say I go about my business, and when there's coin to be earned, I don't readily turn it down.
I've always held with the world how it is today. Lasses ought to know how to fend for themselves.
All right, all right. A woman could swing a sword, I've knowed one, but never seen a lady mount anything but a cock proper. All tipsy on horseback, nothing strange on account they bloody mount them sideways.
Perhaps you'd care to wager?
Think you can outrun me on an horse? Naturally. What's the stake?
Black mare. The one in the stable.
Oh, that won't do at all.
What happened? You get the jitters?
No.
So why not?
The horse is mine.
To race the Baron himself, I'd consider it an honor.
Oh, that'd be a sight to behold.
Would it ever?
Done. But if I win, I take your sword.
Agreed.
I'd not drink any more this night. You'll want your head about you. We start at daybreak. Dawns.
Ready?
As ever. First one to the tower.
Man chop!
A
embarrass us.
Oh.
Go on! Kick it! Show how it's done! Want that horse, don't ya?
Had one just like it.
You're wind, not woman. Worthy of the best horse. The mare is yours.
Thank you.
What?
Another chance to win.
She screamed like a mad woman. In an instant, all had forgotten the wager. Every man ran to save his skin, even were he to break his neck.
And they make it?
Some, aye. Others were not so fortunate. But what happened then? I must say, Witcher, seen a lot, but nothing like this, never.
Uh-oh, I know that look.
You're a fast learner. You'll know the rest once you find my wife.
Working on it.
And making piss-poor progress.
They split up. Hadn't considered that possibility before. But don't worry. I'll find Anna, too. So long.
Well, bring out the gimp.
Think the gimp's sleeping.
Well, guess you'll just have to go wake him up now.
Wait, Witcher! When you find my daughter, will you give her this?
A rag doll?
Uh-huh.
Move it!
Drinks enough for a whole platoon since his family disappeared.
No. Oi, lads, fancy an outing to find that sheepy.
Go, go.
If I want to plough some peasant lass, I will. Don't give cock about no ban.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
And Medetta, Estrella.
Ooh.
Make way.
Any glass.
Password.
Dunno any.
So, out for a little walk, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy rattlers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters, they got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
Like you to craft something for me. So long.
Go on, Enkazel!
Oh!
Make way.
Move it.
At your service.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
because earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle, it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher, felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
This ghost, describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now, no one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off, please.
Infamous well. Strange. No sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of
well
day.
Scorched.
Grass around the well scorched. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a noon wraith. This place, an object, something she needs before she'll leave this world.
Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood. A journal might be useful. That bracelet might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place. Blood stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive. Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Bloodstains, almost faded, but the lines taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to, must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw, a woman, around 30 judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs. Not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well. To prepare for this fight, brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. The bracelet. Igni. like it worked. Let's dance.
Anyone want to go and jump in puddles?
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe?
Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words, you've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. For luck.
say anything of it!
Very good.
Are you here to spy or haggle?
Show me where you're peddling. So long.
Put it down. Here's another.
Freak.
Are you here to...
So long.
Barbarians.
Oh!
Make way.
Faster.
Move it.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
You're gonna make me wait.
approach. Place of power. Should draw from it. Ought to just destroy it. Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Thank you.
Hey-ya! Run, Roach. Let's go.
Searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow.
Hey-ya!
of power,